when in the course of human events, it becomes necessary for one people to dissolve the political bands which have connected them to another, and to assume among the powers of the all the separate and equal station which are the laws of nature and nature's God entitled them. A decent respect to the opinions of mankind, because that they should excel the causes which oppose them to